By the way, we're on a bunch of saps up here. This has been an emotional week. Jennifer and Stan just took their daughter Addie to enlist in the Air Force this week. So we appreciate that and Sandra. And we appreciate the beautiful little intelligent gal that they raised.
Thank you.
So, yeah. And when was it? Tuesday you took her to Pittsburgh
Tuesday.
And she left.
She left Tuesday.
So
she's in boot camp right now.
When Jennifer sang that song, it was kind of difficult.
Yeah.
We appreciate you,
Thank
Jennifer.
You.
She's gonna be fine.
Thank you.
Somebody tell a joke.
Well, I was just kidding.
You know, Ron, back in the 70s, it's always the next generation thinks the generation before wasn't quite sharp or didn't quite get it. So like in the 70s, you were hip, right?
Yeah.
Like in the 80s, you were down with it. And I worked through the 90s, so I know what they said in the 90s. But lately, it's like woke, right? Gotta be aware of things, right? My oldest sister told me a while back that I was such a big baby that my mother had to have me cesarean. So that, I guess I was a man trapped in a woman's body.
Is correct.
Guys, look me back here. You ask for a joke, that's what you get.
2023.
Hey, actually, I like that one, Bob. Okay.
Yes.
All
right.
4.
Jesus Christ is born.